two.
Aye.
A trip to a confident Newcastle side was perhaps the last thing Blackburn manager Steve Keane needed. Bigger battles lie ahead for him, trying to keep his team in the Premier League and keep himself in a job. For a while, though, David Goodwillie's first half goal looked like making this a good day out. But even without Demba Ba and Cheick Tiote, who've departed for African Nations Cup duty, Newcastle had enough to battle back. First with a stunning individual goal from Hatem Ben Arfa. That looked like taking the match to a replay until the fifth minute of stoppage time. Another top-class Newcastle goal, this time from Jonas Gutierrez. And that meant another appearance for the Argentinian Spider-Man celebration mask.